When a child is born, they are identified and observed in a particular sex,
aren't
they?
A child is born without sex, and the child is formed without sex in the beginning.
Boy or girl?
We haven't decided yet.